I think we should describe everyone's situation first.
Well, I just don't want anybody to leave with their feelings hurt or feeling like my problems aren't big enough and I feel ashamed for talking about what I have to deal with.
Well, no one will feel like that.
Well, no one will feel like that.
What do you guys all have in common?
We're in high school.
What's high school like right now?
It's hell.
Hell. Yeah.
Hell. Yeah.
The game is 1,000 to 1. You decide who leaves with $1,000. We're gonna do 4 elimination rounds. If you cannot decide, nobody gets the money. Round 1 begins.
I think we should describe everyone's situation first very briefly because we do not have a lot.
We could do it that way, or we could do like we have competitions. And, like,
I feel like competitions isn't the best.
Well, I just don't want anybody to leave with their feelings hurt or feeling like my problems aren't big enough, and I feel ashamed for talking about what I.
Well, no one will feel like that.
Well, you don't know that though.
I feel like we should just like have someone like say why they need the $1,000. In the end, we can just all collectively.
Okay.
See our thoughts.
What I would do with the $1,000 is help start. Online clothing business.
I want the $1,000 from education. I'm in full IB, so for each test that you take, you have to pay a certain amount.
I'm a senior right now, and just want to put the money towards college and being able to afford like textbooks and college tuition, so.
Well, obviously it'd be cool to like take my girl out or get a Gucci belt or something, but.
This is a real man right here, okay?
Actually, I'm taking like a couple classes in my high school that has college credits towards it, and it's like a good $600.
In my current home, I'm pretty much left to fund myself, basically. And it really sucks because the school that I go to, they don't supply buses to my house area, so I have to take Ubers like everywhere, and it's like.
Right, that's expensive.
So most of my money would go to like paying my car insurance and my like school fees. And then on top of that, I got invited to a wedding in Florida. Whatever I had left over, I'd try to get a good plane ticket over there so I could be at the wedding.
I want to be a marine biologist when I grow up. I love the ocean. I love animals.
It's just where I get my happiness from, really.
There's this trip to the Bahamas, which is very, very expensive, and $1,000 would help me go to that. I feel like that'd be a super cool experience.
Is it like a trip through your school or like?
No.
So just a personal interest thing.
Yeah. Right?
Okay.
I don't know. I think it can make people feel like their reasons aren't good enough, or automatically make people feel like, well, we should give her the money or give him the money for this reason or that reason. And not to say that that isn't valid, but everybody else is also valid. And so I think if we decided through like a random competition, that's a way that nobody could feel attacked or feel hurt by specific people.
I feel the opposite personally, because I feel like we should give it to the person who needs it and who deserves it.
There's this trip to Bahamas.
You have 1 minute and 10 seconds.
Okay, guys, we need to we need to vote.
Okay, this is 1 vote for me, Ishelle. 1 for Kaleen.
Obviously.
1 for Nina, another 1 for Kaleen, another 1 for me, 1 for EJ.
So there's a tie?
Yeah.
How do you guys want to do it? Vote again, or do you want them
just
to decide?
Again. Just vote.
Just vote. Vote. Just vote.
Just
vote.
Just read. I know I'm going to be out, so just vote.
Why?
Because, I don't know, everyone has something against me, so.
I don't think it's anything else.
See, this is what I didn't want to happen, is somebody gets hurt by what's happening.
I'm not hurt.
Well, but you're saying, like, everybody has something against me.
It was a lot.
That was emotional.
That was deep.
You guys ready?
Yeah. Yes, ready.
All right, we've started.
I feel like we should do something fun, you know, something to bring up the mood.
I think we should just do random stuff, like who can name the most countries in Europe, who can stand on 1 foot the longest. I'm just saying random stuff.
Maybe who can stand on the one foot the longest.
I want it.
I'm Buddhist, everybody, so I do this, like, 10 times a day.
A few moments later.
I'm out.
Are you out?
Wait.
How do you feel? Do you think that was fair doing the...
No.
Wait a minute.
The mood.
I think we should just do random stuff, like who can name the most countries in Europe, who can stand on 1 foot the longest. I'm just saying random stuff.
Maybe who can stand on the longest.
Maybe who can stand on the one foot the longest.
That's not fair.
I don't think anybody had like an upper hand in that.
I'm gonna be Halloween. I'm gonna be so mean.
So we're not gonna listen to the couch, right guys?
Who's the leader here?
Nina.
I feel like it's the three of us.
Nina.
I'm not gonna lie.
Nina.
Are you hearing the couch?
Yeah, I heard it very well.
Yeah.
Well, I think you're saying that because in the very beginning I was like, let's do challenges.
And then I'm not saying that because of that. You keep influencing everyone.
How? Yeah. How am I influencing people?
I think she's just trying to make everything work.
Is it cool if we stop getting input from the couch for a little bit? Because this is between, in conclusion, us five. Do people agree?
That's a fair point.
I agree. Yeah.
Okay.
So can we think of anything else we can do that's like...
Honestly, just vote someone out.
Red light, green light.
Red light, green light. Red light, green light.
What can we do, EJ?
Shit, I don't know.
You want to do something physical, something like a quiz?
That quiz sounds pretty...
Yeah, we can do like a quiz on...
EJ.
Oh, man.
Hi.
You're really nice. I really like you.
EJ.
Come join us.
How you doing?
It sucks. It does. Like, I'm not finna cap. It sucks. But they chose.
How about the drawing contest?
All right, let's have a drawing contest then.
Sure.
And then
let's have the couch.
No, because they have their preferences.
Nina. Draw like an octopus.
Okay.
You guys want to play like rock, paper, scissors together?
I'm chilling.
So how's your girlfriend?
Oh, come on, dog.
Are we done? Are we ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. Okay, this one. That's cute. It has a little blush and little kawaii cheeks. Ollie the octo is hungry. The next octopus.
To be honest, it's a little scary.
And then this one.
It's another little creepy one, but.
You know, it's all right.
I'm gonna
let actually, the eyes are kind of on point though, because they do kind of come out. Where the loser is the scary one.
Okay, I'm out.
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm so sorry. I feel really bad.
Hi guys.
How do you guys feel about that? Like how we did that last voting?
I liked it. But I also
didn't like it. What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
It was fair.
You guys think this round was more fair than the previous rounds?
Yeah.
Did you want me out? Did you want me out?
No. Actually, like, most of the people that I wanted in the final three are there, but just, like, not all of them.
What'd you say?
Nina. I said most of the people on the couch right now are what I wanted on the final three.
Aw.
Thank you.
Most.
One of you are my favorite. Nina.